excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Great display of strength with the suplex.
And out of the ring he goes.
The head of the table cinches it in.
The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
It was a very, very difficult submission to escape, but he did it.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring there.
Set him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
The jackhammer. That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
Yeah. Ooh, big uppercut. Corey, we both know that false count anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could run.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
the jackhammer.
That's it. Yeah. Goldberg's ending things.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Yeah. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, God. He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk. What a mess.
Overhead. Belly to belly.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Comes back into the ring. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Good God!
Now Goldberg's got no wind left in
him. Suplex brings him down.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 baits of the Bodrum.
Shot after shot after shot.
My goodness.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
He right to the face.
He is a lethal weapon.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat.
One big swing.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Pull back in.
And it's the ref who takes a hit there.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Jackhammer.
This one has to be over.
That could have been it right there.
Bay.
Out of
This is not going to end well.
Laid down with a powerbomb. He gets back into the ring.
Lesnar move.
And another counter.
Oh, he's got him up high.
A fadeaway slam. Big counter from Reigns. Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Display of force.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
All the way to the floor.
Goldberg is ruling over the competition now. Pin attempt for the championship.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it.
Hammer. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think he can come back from this many.
Coming back in the ring.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Here, what's next?
Boom!
Incredible suplex.
Chicken wing, underhook. Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex.
Gosh. Oh, big uppercut.
Huge toss.
Intended.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Slam down hard. He climbs into the ring.
Roman Reigns in a tough spot.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Tough position to be caught in here. Lesnar quick to counter. Get him into the corner. Yeah. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh, he's got him up high. The fadeaway slam. There's the pin time.